feeling while they blood drip from the ceiling. That's it, 93 style, bitch ass. Who's you down with?
G-O-D, MPC, BD, KGB, DH, Ruff, freaking too many crews even to freaking mention, word up.
How long you been writing, buddy?
Put it this way, I'm trying to be a little humble, but...
See, what do you think about the scene in New York now with graph? What do you think about commercial graffiti artists?
You know what I'm saying? The scene is strictly hardcore underground, beating niggas down, simply. You know what I'm saying? You ain't rough, you ain't right. Get the fuck out of here, you know what I'm saying? Take that shit to the curb. Fucking jail, your ass is fucking bending over, getting stuck. You know what that means.
True.
You know what I'm saying? Commercialize, you know, depends on how you commercialize. You fucking sell out your talent, you sell out your soul, you sell out yourself, you bitch ass, straight up and down.
So what you do for fun?
What do I do for fun? Rack like crazy, talk to bitches, drink constantly, never see me sober. Freaking can't bomb right if you're sober, word up.
The alcoholics.
You know it, drunk, but fuck it. It's a hard, hard life, man's world, that's it.
That's it, it's a man's dream.
Word up.
And if you ain't down, stay the fuck out.
That's what I'm saying.
Word up.
No, life gotta go on. Too bad you're not in it.
It is.
See you in hell.
KGB, KOC, CL, Ruff, Looney Tunes, UGG, BTR, Sticky.
How long you been bombing?
It don't fucking make a difference, money. The place is here, the time is now.
You got anything to say to some wannabes out there?
Put it like this. When I catch them bitch niggas, I rip their tattoos off. If they really think they brain dead, they haven't seen none of brain damage yet. You know what I'm saying?
I heard you got a little squabble with some kid that was one time your son. What you got to say about that?
He's still my son. He'll always be my son. And if he don't like it, he can bring it to the back. Because this is how we take it uptown. This is the V for brains for damage. Either way, you're going to get it, it's asshole money. Regardless, always, number fucking one.
What you got left to do in bombing?
Whatever, because that's not my life. That's just like a thrill, you know what I'm saying? That's just like a little something I do in my spare time to bug out. You know what I'm saying? That's not my life. Like niggas, they live, sleep, eat, shit, bomb. It's good, you know what I'm saying, but that's just for the time being. While you're at it, make it fun, you make it rough. You know what I'm saying?
What do you think about graph back in like 83 and graph now, 93, 10 years later?
Graph in 83? Put it like this. Niggas that used to bomb back in the days, right? They tend to ignore niggas that are bombing now. You know what I'm saying? They don't give no credit to the niggas that are hitting shit and running shit now. They still living in that past shit that still king of everything. And they running shit. It don't matter about that shit. It matters about what's going on now. And if you ain't got your name all over the city or a name for yourself or no kind of respect, then don't talk shit. And if niggas don't like it, bring it to the fucking back. That's all. Niggas don't like it, bring it to the back.
Yo, what do you think? Rap should stay real? Or how about those people that try to commercialize?
I say, like my man ID, it should stay underground. Graffiti for life. Underground graffiti for life, you know what I'm saying? All these niggas going commercial, fucking doing their little bullshit here and there. That's all good and fine and dandy, you know, make your money. But to me, since I'm righteous, that's called selling out. That's a house nigga, you know what I'm saying? If you true to something, be true to the game for life. Stay rough, hardcore, all the way. All the way. You're gonna bomb? Bomb roughly. Don't bomb bitch ass. You know what I'm saying?
How's the New York scene right now?
New York scene is number one, it's better than everything. New York will always be number one. It started in New York, started in the Bronx, and it's gonna end in the Bronx. Forever. Forever.
Got any last words?
I'm standing in front of my hotel. They just let me out for a little visit. I think I gotta go back inside. So, if y'all don't mind, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Or till we meet again. Oh, to my man ERE ATC, Stick Up Kids 1993, you coming out with an album. Y'all niggas know what time it is.
I'm going home.
Let me get my keys ready.
Later.